7:59 a.m. A few inches later. Thousand years later.